Half of people who you can pretty much make out are under there. So again, two explosions at the Boston Marathon finish line. This happening within about the last 40 minutes. We've got several crews there on the scene. We are hearing from witnesses as well, and that these injuries were severe, that people were seen just running and scattering away from, as you can imagine, just running away from the scene, really not knowing what to think.